Prague is not just the bridge and the castle. The foundations of robotics were laid right here. It was in this very house of the Čapek brothers in Prague, Vinohrady, that the word robot came to life. Robota, the Czech word for forced labor, was a real sweat. That's why they invented a helper to relieve humans of it. But we have much more experience with artificial beings. The mythical Prague Golem is said to be hidden here, behind me, in the old new synagogue. But where does the Czech Republic stand in the field of autonomous systems today?
At CTU, we are upgrading Boston Dynamics Spot to make it more autonomous and use it in DARPA Subterranean Challenge.
The team from the Czech University of Life Sciences also had fantastic results in the DARPA Challenge. They developed Kloubák, a special robot for exploring caves. Where other systems lose signal, Kloubák stands the test. The LIAZ company specializes in research and development of the multifunctional unmanned helicopter Skyspotter. They are being used in rescue operations or to check the degree of contamination. Skyspotter can also transport cargo such as robots, provide border security, or monitor the movement of people and animals. In the Czech Republic, robots are already part of daily life.